That's because Original Love Parade in the 90s was simply amazing. It was a huge impact to all over the world. It united the scenes of many countries, including Japan, and drastically upgraded techno and DJ culture internationally. Ray the Planet was founded by Dr. Mote, the creator himself of Love Parade. He invited me directly, so I said instantly yes. It's been nearly 20 years since last Love Parade. Lots of things have changed since then. Now we have technology and social media, and we often think we have everything we can do in our smartphones. However, real experiences are much stronger in your life. Many people gather in one place and dance to music. This is such a primitive thing, but it's very important because it's what human beings have been doing since they were born, long, long time ago, in order to experience fun, excitement, and joy. The new parade will be something like this kind of experience, I guess. Like everywhere else, the techno scene looks kind of stable and formatted in Japan now. I would like younger artists to experience the new parade and feel the power of techno and dance to connect with the bigger world. Then they can have wider view about this culture.